I'm older, so I'm more joke, less woke, and I hope that doesn't trigger anybody. I don't have pronouns. My nouns are mostly amateur. But I do identify sometimes as a neurosurgeon, and after the show, I will be giving free breast exams out in the parking lot, and I can only get to the women. We got time constraints, but see me after the show. I like to give back when I can. I think I'm a nice person. I do a lot of good deeds. Most of them are court-ordered, but I do them. My brother gives 50% of his income to charity. That's his ex-wife's name, Charity. So it's nice to give back. And some of the proceeds from tonight are going to go to Feed the Children, in particular, my children. And they're gluttonous pigs. They eat very fast. So you're really helping out, everybody. Thanks for showing up tonight. And I know it was free. Who cares? Anyway...